flattering and honored day for us. Again, thank you for having us and appreciating us. We appreciate you. This is also a big year for us. We're celebrating, as has been mentioned, 33 and a third year as a band. And so, which is actually Senator and other people asking me earlier what that's like. And just imagine being with your best friends for 33 years. And I know a lot of you have not been around for 33 years. So it's a long time, and it's a real testament to the great bunch of guys that I'm sharing the stage with. But one thing that comes to mind is going back when the band started in 1980, we played this song at our very first show, and we're still playing it. It feels like this.
bunch of Bible stories, and it just sort of came out this that way. For some reason, this one gained a foothold in the United Kingdom, our former oppressors. So after, you know, giving us the stamp tax and the tea tax, and then the Beatles and the Rolling Stones, we brought this back to them. I think we won.